In the meantime, officials at Montana State University are coming up with a plan to respond to the coronavirus threat.
MTN's Cody Boyer reports that starting March 23rd, a day after spring break, all the classes will transition from the classroom to online.
This is an unprecedented time we're facing, not just in Montana, but in the world.
It's an announcement that goes far beyond Montana State University. According to Commissioner of Higher Education Clayton Christian, all MUS campuses will make one of the largest switches the system has ever seen.
All of our instruction will be offered online.
Emails sent to faculty, staff, instructors, even parents were sent earlier this week. To Tracy Ellig, it's no small task.
This is a big thing to do all at once, and we're really appealing to students, faculty, staff, parents, please have some patience with us.
According to the release, as of Monday, March 23rd, in every instance possible, all teaching methods that require students to go to class will have to switch to remote ways of doing so. Also, all MUS campuses like Montana State University will have to start following social distancing measures that follow CDC guidelines, such as staying a meter apart from others. Alex says students who go home for spring break don't have to come back as long as they can do their work from home. He adds even for the MSU Communications Department, staying out in front of such a complex situation has been something new.
The information is still out there in terms of what students and parents' reaction to that is. This news is so fresh, I don't think we have intel about that.
Students traveling abroad who have to self-quarantine, like Carlos Palmer in Italy, will have to follow the same fold, out of precaution, yet as Alex says, continuing education. And as the situation develops from campus to home, Alex says MSU feels the eyes of concerned parents wanting to know what will happen next.
We understand that a lot of people are watching. We are trying to get out information as quickly and with as much clarity as we can.
It is important to note there are still no confirmed cases here in the state of Montana, let alone Montana State University. In Bozeman, Cody Boyer, MTN News.
Also, if students do return to campus after spring break, the dorms and the dining areas on campus will be open for them.